Good night, Michelle.
Well, this is so bad.
God.
Claire?
Michelle, why are you in my bed?
Because your sofa threw me against a wall and
I've had a celly for the last 6 months. I find it very difficult to sleep on my own.
Wow.
Okay, you're kicking up a lot of...
Is that me?
I think...
Yeah, that's me. You know what? I got into a wee bit of your scotch last night. And you know what else I tried that I thought was terrific was a Dorito.
I think it was a cheese. I mean, not a cheese found in nature, but cheese adjacent. I thought, wonderful. What a wonderful chip.
Michelle, you can't sleep in my bed. I don't want you in here. You gotta get it together, Michelle.
I am together. Okay, this morning, I'm meeting with a bunch of old colleagues. I'm gonna pour this into something creamy and delicious and see who takes a big sip.
Get out of my bed.
God. I see why this half the bed maybe is empty. Okay, you're a real B-I-T-C-U-N-T in the morning.
You think about that.
Michelle, you gotta get out of the bathroom. I'm already late for work and Rachel's gonna be late for school.
Well, I'm going as fast as I can. You're welcome to come in.
Fine, but we gotta get on a schedule if you're gonna be here. Oh my God! Close your robe!
No, absolutely not. I'm self-tanning and my legs are still wet.
I can see your vagina.
Well, congratulations and you're welcome. You know, I had it rejuvenated in 2010. They call it a vagulination. You know, it's like a soft silk coin purse. I can barely urinate.
Oh my God.
Now, do me a favor and tell me if I have any streaks on my hamstrings.
Oh God, put it away.
Huh?
Whoa. Put it away.
Hi, Raquel.
It's Rachel.
Go grab your backpack, honey. We don't need to brush our teeth today. Our teeth are fine. You need to wipe some of that off your face. You know it dries darker.
No, does it?
Yes.
But that's not what the bottle says.
Oh, it's okay. It's coming off like a dream on your towel.